place in the auditions. Steal the Hammer Clan. Banner. Blow up the War Pig's War Pig and, I don't know, loot Putter Gunk's Strongbox.
Bring your special offerings to the Holy Broadcasting Center or we'll kill you on sight. Good luck!
Sounds like you know what you gotta do to crash those tryouts. Get to it, Vol Hunter! Yeah, I always hated the Hammer Clan. Go grab that banner!
Brothers and sisters, this is the end!
Just the end!
Soda with only the faint memory of flavor. Try the Troy carbonated punch! Imported from the brackish water!
It's on now.
Should you be our new mouthpiece?
What?
Are you here to audition to be the next mouthpiece?
Kind of fire we're looking for. But no second. chances in showbiz. Finish him.
Didn't I already handle all the COV at the HBC? Also too many acronyms.
Well, yeah. But don't you want to blast some more bandits or what? And there's another audition going out over the Echonet.
Now, this guy seems to fit the bill.
Yeah, maybe, whatever.
Yes! The God Queen should name me the new mouthpiece!
I'm sorry! Did you just tell me what I should do? End him now!
What? No! No, I'm sorry! I didn't mean to!
Forcing through my veins!
Thank you.
of tattoos. Kinda hot.
Me too. The Great Vault beckons. Come on in. What? A vault thief? Kill them!
Oh, but you mustn't!
No! Truly all me!
Now get in there and don't leave any of them mouthpiece wannabes alive!
Uh-oh, we've got some vault thieves trying to interrupt our audition! Go kill them for me!
For us.
For the twins!
Says he is here in peace, but I don't believe that for a second. I see how he looks at the humans aboard. He's hungry, and I think he's been eating people. I saw him dragging a bag up to his den, a human-sized bag. Go see what you can find, Vault Hunter. Being a mercenary is like being a merchant. You won't last long if you can't stay well stocked. Excellent choice, Fred.
I am alive! This is one of the best SDUs money can buy, so get to buying it.
A cold-blooded killer. He's got to be...
longer Marcus has distrust for Maurice. This is understandable. Maurice is on a mission of peace, and this is a threat to business. You will bring to Marcus a gift. Warm blood gift-giving rituals remain mysterious. Where he comes from, Maurice would simply vomit blood on his skin. Yes, yes. The perfect gift for warmonger Marcus. You will take it to him.
I know you'll kick some ass out there.
What is this? A present? From Maurice? Ah! Look at the fumes coming off of that box! Get it away! Put it over there!
Back to practicing my solitude.
Ha! I knew it! That present must have a neurotoxin inside. That would melt my face off. Maurice tried to kill me! I knew he was up to no good. Ah, what a relief. The last thing I could stand is to have someone nice on board. Ugh. This place only holds together because we all might kill each other at a moment's notice. Thanks for investigating, Vault Hunter.
A face-melting success. Warmonger Marcus only respects strength and fears warmth. Though Maurice is here in peace, he knows well the diplomacy of the Claw. You will know Maurice's appreciation.
Honestly, try honesty. No.